She needs to kill the other two demons. I got her on, but I'll catch you later. Take care, Brooksy. I appreciate you being here. You have a great day as well. Much love, my man.
Thank you.
your bug out.
Thank you. Thank you. No problem.
Wait. Yeah.
The line had me confused. She's caught up to Titus now. Comrade Handler. Victim. She's dancer. Tomorrow's missing. Titus is a bad hero. I think he has a hero. Avenger. Player. Hero she needs. Coward she needs. Ally. Sufferer. Dirt of Long Honor. Titus has the option. Warrior, comrade, healer, detective, he, victim, avenger, yeah, he needs to answer. Slayer, hero, also rook, that's two he's missing. Victor, coward, ally, sufferer. Double and well, thank you. out of stock. Wait, what? On what? My game request thing? Yeah, that's locked. Actually. Sadly. What would you like? Because, like, I have games that I still need to return to. I wanna do more game requests. If you wanna add a game, I'm gonna have to add it manually. Because there's games I have to beat. Still. It's okay, I just wanted to use it. Oh, yeah. Alright. I mean, no crazy video comes up or anything. Yeah, I locked it to originally start working on a game, the games that people have requested. I had a longer list than this. And some of them also just turned into franchises. One of them was Resident Evil, who was for a friend I worked with. So I did the whole game, that whole marathon, stuff like that. And then eventually I just wanted to play games that I actually enjoyed and play games that I've actually played before. A lot of these were fun though. God of War was fun. I've never really played through that whole franchise. I still need to beat Dad of Boy, but I'm in, like, at the end of it. I'm nearing the end of it. And Borderlands and Bioshock is dope. I've never played Bioshock. I've played Borderlands 1 and 2 and beaten those. I've basically started Borderlands 1. I'm not sure if I've beaten it. Yeah, I don't think I beat Borderlands 1 on stream. I could be wrong on that. I remember being in the DLC. Prototype I played a bit of, but I didn't beat it. Serious Sam I've never played. And Parasite Eve, I've beaten the first one. Kingdom Hearts, Sorceress Knight's no longer part of my community, unfortunately. But Kingdom Hearts I have beaten, just a good portion of it is old. So I'm gonna eventually do Kingdom Hearts, eventually. That's with Angel, when she's ready for it. But yeah, and as for Five Nights at Freddy's 4, that franchise isn't scary, but the fourth one is in a dark bedroom, and the jump scares are a lot quicker, and I have a hard time hearing certain cues, and I have high anxiety. So yeah, I kinda know. I mean, I have these games. Some people even gifted me games. So there's that. But yeah, like, I just never got around to playing them. But yeah, I have them somewhere throughout this list. Or uninstalled, but there's Prototype and the like. There's Bioshock. So I have them. I didn't know 3 was on. Send love to 3Legs with Starfield. He's kicking ass right now. Have a good time. Chillax. Just Burly. Send love to Burly, he's playing Mario Kart. He's an awesome Nintendo dude. Loves RPGs like Pokemon, and he's a good friend. Plays a variety of games.
It's over!
Send all of you to Burly Mountain Gaming and Three Legs. Both are amazing streamers. And we got Eggs, Eggs and Bacon Gaming. We got Battle Strategy. We got Pro Man. Everyone. Papa Clutch is still going. Jesus. And we got Venus. Check out everybody who's popped in, sent love, and I shout it out. You guys will not regret it. Hey Moody, I hope you're doing well. Thank you for the alert.
Wait.
Booyah!
Why? Hey, yo. How you doing? I'm good. You want a VC or are you busy? If you want, we can voice chat. But I'm good. Cool. Yeah, if you want. Hello. Doesn't sound horrible. That sucks. Strippers.
No.
The
section.
Sorry, are you okay there?
You'll beat it someday.
Oh yeah, I beat an Ichiro. I beat Ishii finally.
Oh, you actually beat him?
Yes, you're right.
On what? Beating the answer? Well, I mean, of course. You were getting there, you just need to...
Yeah.
Feel it. Good luck with that Ishima. Good luck with old man Ishima. Owl's a pain, but honestly, I find him easier than Ishima. Once I get into a flow, I find him easier than Ishima. Ishima's not hard though either. Once you get to his third stage, though, once you get to that, be careful with it because like the thunder, but like he's easy in that stage. But no, I found Owl much easier. In a certain flow, the way I fight him at least. Just don't. Nice. Just when you get to Owl, be careful. He has the Dark Souls item that prevents healing. It's a little orb. He'll see him like just dash up and like pop a little thing in the air. So whenever you see him do that, just back up. It'll have like a smoke screen effect and you don't want to be in that. Send love to supply everybody's live. For anyone who's here. Yeah, you're welcome. You are welcome. I mean, why not? Send love to Berserk Tactics as well. He's playing Dead by Dead. I haven't really checked him out in a while. huh?
I think the other baller hates me.
Send love to Berserk Tactics. Ugh, since I didn't get a shit out of it. But yay! You're fighting the ogre again. This is New Game Plus you're doing, or is this just New Game?
New Game.
Oh, you started over. Yay, for weakness. Thank you.
heal.
It would stun him the same as fire does. It does really the same thing, but having both would, I guess, be okay.
Shurikens. Lock onto her and throw shurikens when she jumps up there.
Come on.
yourself!
Kill him
before he has healing.